sa sinasabi nyo. Kasama natin, Coach ng Senate Defenders, Coach Mike Fermin. Coach, coming
salamat
from...
Ryan, at talagang madidinig mo yung concern sa boses ni Coach Mike Fermin. Coach Ronnie, nang bata nga itong mga kalaban nila, mabibilis. At yun ang kanilang tututukan.
Doon sa nakalipas na Season 6.
Well, Balboa is on the floor para sa Senado, and yun, sumira nga.
Oo,
Senado. And the Senate getting the 50-50 balls dito. Balboa with an easy drive. And Balboa, second field goal
in the first quarter, erupted in the last three quarters.
Pero right now, PITC looking for their first points of the game. Good defense ni Tapla, pero Balboa staying with the play. And finishing. Global Traders, one faking, one attacking. Nice movement. Porto, mula sa labas, yes!
I believe Porto has the best.
Isulet, over two from the field. Villanueva. Tapla, nice pass.
And this is where they are.
Here's Regalado, taking his first attempt. Air ball. Good save. Porto has it. Porto dumps it down to Melanio. Yes! Nang tatakbo. They have numbers here. Nang. Two against one. Nang. There's a whistle on the play. It counts. Foul on Tapla. Great offense para kay Nang.
Oh.
Dahil nga, nabanggit mo, Coach Sonny, puro sa inside the paint ang puntos itong PITC. Sanders off the glass.
Nice to see Jeffers.
Sanders. Malaga faking. Malaga blocked from behind. Makabasco has it. 14 on. PITC Global Traders has seemed to have stopped completely. Malaga, nice pass to Sevilla. Back to Malaga, yes! Hindi makakuha ng magandang opensa. They're not in rhythm. And they're taking shots they're not used to. Almarines. Outside shot is shut out para dito sa Global Traders. Malaga, yes! Oh, what a shot! Basalio to Juan. Somebody has to take over in this game. And Lopez with a turnaround.
Normally, it's Porto who beats five, six players with 2 points each. No one over 2 points so far para sa PITC.
Juan mula sa labas, yes! That could be the start of something para sa PITC. Para dito sa Senado. Still a six-point lead for the defenders. Sevilla manufactures a shot.
That's the first basket out of 6 points. Only 6 points in the quarter compared to 9. Para dito sa PITC, make that 12.
Yekale finally knocking. No numbers offensively para sa PITC. Basalio, Muaba, inikot. Regalado for three. Oh yes! Back-to-back threes para sa Global Traders. Porto is back in the game. Replacing Regalado, Juan for another three. Oh, yes!
That's a highlight.
Natigim sila ng unang kalamangan dito sa second quarter. 24-23, pero nabawi agad. Senator Villanueva with a long two. Avoiding the contact. And forcing Villanueva to travel. Nice passing by BITC and Basalio with a two.
Because they have fouls to give, Rick. Yeah, no? They have two fouls to give.
Ang mga nuances of the game na natututunan natin kay Coach Ronnie, you know, why the timeout was called.
Oh, they did that foul.
And gave an easy shot to Mangaran.
And look for your man. Rebound first before you push it. Gusto daw kasi ng players niya tumakbo agad sa opensa kahit hindi pa nasisecure yung possession. Sa side naman ng Senate
Defense. He's 1 out of 9. The Senator is 1 out of 7.
What a nice shot para kay Porto. 30 all, third quarter. Porto, nice escape dribble.
Here, huh?
And puts that in. Wow.
End of the first half, 28-27. In favor of the Black Shirts after the Senate Defenders had a 17-6 lead.
A fresh 14 para sa PITC. Juan. Pass, deflected. Juan puts it up, falling down. There's a steal and a finish by Porto. Back-to-back baskets para sa PITC.
4 straight points, 4-point lead, PITC.
Good move underneath, Balboa with a seal.
Wala nang magawa itong si Lopez.
Go ahead pass, Nang. Nang natapikan is still in control and puts it in. Second quarter, Coach Roddy.
Pero maganda pa rin yung laban kasi up and down pa rin. Eh.
That's true. And Basalio finally breaking that. Oh, almost a steal. It's completed by Malaga against Basalio. Nice fake by Malaga. Almost didn't get the shot to fall.
Okay na ako sa nagkamali. Pero no. They are at 6-3 right now. 5-4 naman ang kartada ng PITC sa ating unang laban. Nanalo ang NHA Builders laban sa Malacanang Kamao.
Touches. Eh, lalamang ang Senado dito with that shot, 43-41. Nice defense by Sanders against Porto, but better offense by Ball Up. Mangaran. Senator Villanueva from outside and rings it in finally after struggling. Macapasco, it's a 3-1 break. Porto
nice
to Tapla.
Nice yes. Pass.
Aloysius Tapla.
No one.
In the game. Para sa Senado. A very short 5-second break for him. Villanueva, another three.
Senator Joel Villanueva.
And the correction was made sa mga nanonood, no? Naging 49-45 na, not 48-45. And Senator Villanueva.
Yes. They were down 41-40 to open up the fourth. Kanina lamang na sila ng pito, their biggest for the semis. Ang AFP at ang PNP will be off for 3 weeks at least.
Oh, pahinga na, no? And that's gonna be the best of three ang ating semifinals.
Hindi magminte sa fourth quarter.
Basalio gets the loose ball and puts the miss of Almarines back in.
Late in the quarter.
Sanders. Long two. Yes! Melanio, reverse is good. Wow. Sanders, Villanueva for three. Yes! Another steal. This time it's completed by Tapla. Melanio on the break.
25-point quarter para sa kanila. Total of 16 in the fourth para sa PITC. Imagine, no, kasamang Eric, 23 points lang ang Senado in the middle quarters. 10 and 13. Erupted.
Si Coach is, though, that slow start really hurt them.
Tama ka. Tama ka. Tama yung punto mong yan. But eventually, nasa...